Hi, this is the tutorial for number 100, E flat major scale and arpeggio. So you have three flats, B flat, E flat, A flat. So you have to pay attention to where your fingers go together. So you have a half step between G and A flat and D and E flat. So both of those places. And they want you to use you're shifting twice in this for violins and violas for the top finger numbers. The bottom finger numbers you can try if you'd like. The bass only has one set of finger numbers, and you have to shift to the moon, of course, as always. pardon me, not coronavirus, just allergies. I can tell my lilacs are coming into bloom. So, okay, so my metronome's set at 54. Here we go. And remember, when there's a dash in front of the finger number, you need to shift. Okay, so here we go. Ready, and... And that's it. Thank you. Hello. Okay. Oops.